see if it's coming alive. So what I'm trying to do now is kind of xsplit. Just add the authentication, but this won't allow me to authenticate unless firewall block. That's interesting. The firewall shouldn't be any firewalls blocking it. Check the firewall setting. I can't authenticate, but I can skip the word. And then I try to add it just a string key with my official name. It gives me this error. It says a valid username must be specified. This is the broadcaster I'm using for my box, but I use the updated one. Which is going to be in the remote machine here. I go to outputs and say I want a Twitch link to authorize. Supposed to be captured there, but it got removed because the capture wasn't being accepted. And then it gives me this. Now I've linked already. The link actually says, oh, see that error. The error says, set up wizard. What's the error say? Guess that error now. To skip wizard. And just a failure. authentication errors on Twitch.